Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Frank Garancini Jr. Fine and Performing Arts Center. That was a great recital for us. That was beautiful. The students sounded wonderful. This fantastic presentation tonight, we have the Cumberland County Jazz Orchestra performing with featured artist tonight, Tommy Serra.
Yeah!
So let's bring him out.
Several songs, like 8 or 9 songs, you see on the menu, whatever you call it. I only know 3 of them, so we'll see what we can do. The band knows the rest of them. And we're going to do one called All of Me. Okay. Well, thank you.
Thank you. That's one of the songs we're going to rewrite, I believe, right? Okay. Anyway, how's everybody doing tonight? You know what? I'm really happy that you've come out here to the college, to this beautiful theater. And just before we go any further, and I'll thank them later, but these guys are all doing this because, not because of me, they just love music. And they're going to get paid tonight, so there's a bucket in the back. Make sure you fill it up. No, they're philanthropists, you know, and their philanthropy is giving their time with the music. So as soon as they make enough money, they're going to quit playing. Is that right? All right, Irv is here tonight. So what are we doing next, Irv? Who? Oh, is he? Oh, the summer.
No. 92.
92.
Blowing in from across the sea, it lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me all summer long. We sang a song, strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind painted kites. The days and nights they went flying by. World was new beneath that blue umbrella sky, and softer than a piper man, one day he'll call to you. I lost you, I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind, the winter wind, it has come and gone.
Summer Wind, Frank Sinatra, the Pope of Greenwich Village, New York City, the House of Trump. Lovely guy. Oh, was that, I heard something? Anyway, whoever wins, who's leaving the country, anybody? There's a few people who want to leave. Hannity said he'll pay their ticket first class with caviar and everything they want. But one condition, they can't come back. That's it. Anybody know who these people are?
No.
Well, I'm not one of them. All right, I better, who's this guy? You all right? You look good there together. All right, here we go. What's next here? Oh, Mac. Who? Bill Springfield, ladies and gentlemen. Mac.
Oh, the shark bait has such teeth, dear, and it shows them pearly white.
just a jackknife has all my heat, babe. And it keeps it out of sight. You know that shark fights with his teeth, babe. He's got a billow start to spread. Fancy gloves, oh, where's all my heat, babe? So there's never, never a trace of red. Now on that sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body oozing life. Someone sneaking round that corner. Could that someone be Mac the Knife? There's a tug down by the river, don't you know? Where a cement bag is drooping on down. Oh, that cement. Tony and Dan here.
Wow.
There they are. All right, sit down. Thank you very much. Very nice. I'm only kidding, because someday I'll be in the audience and tell me to stand up and throw me out. Erwin Witchcraft. Okay, Witchcraft. These are all nice songs that I've been singing for 100 years in the beauty shop. Those fingers in my hair, that sly covet a stare, strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. I've got no defense for it, the heat, it's too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? Cause it's witchcraft, that crazy witchcraft. Although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes and lead me. Proceed with what you lead me to.
It's such an ancient pitch, one I'll never switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you. It's such an ancient bench,
quite new,
one I'll never switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you, than you.
Anyway, I'll tell you a little bit about myself if you don't know who I am. I'm Tommy Serra. I've been in the beauty industry for the last 50 years. I know I look it, but it's been good for me. So I remember when I first started singing, they said, "What do you do for a living?" I said, "I'm a hairdresser." He said, "Well, you better stick to it." So what's happening now is that now that I'm singing, they asked me what I do. I says, "I'm a hairdresser." And I says, "But I'm gonna sing now, because I'm not doing," they said, "don't do hair no more." But that's not true. Hair is my game. Serra's my name and beauty's my game. If you ask me again, I'll tell you the same. Anyway, I'd like to introduce my family here. Jeffrey's here tonight from Beverly Hills. Got Serra, Luco. Hi, Luke. Dominic, the giant, is here. A lot of my friends here tonight. Tony Mascara, my coach. If you want to know what's going on, why I'm sound so nice tonight, pretty good, Tony's doing the words for me. I'm watching Tony. I told Tony, if you're not here, it's over. And my doctor's here tonight, too, in case I don't do too well. Dr. Salem, the best. God bless you guys. All right, what are we doing now? Oh, yeah, love this song here. I've got you under my skin. Yes, I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you really have followed me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never could go so well. Why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well I've got you under my skin. I would sacrifice anything, come what might, for that sake of having you near. Spite of a warning voice comes in the night, every beast repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each
that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop. So I begin, 'cause I've got you under my skin. Come what might, what I'd say for having you near. Spider, that warning voice comes in the night and repeats how it yells at my ear. Don't you know, you fool, ain't no chance to win. Why not use your mentality? Step up, wake up to reality. You under my skin, and I like you under my skin.
Mario,
thank you.
Thank you, guys. Remember, you guys, it's being televised tonight. They're showing it at the Cumberland County Prison first. No, I'm only kidding. But maybe they might want it. But anyway, I'm very happy to be here. So I'm gonna do a nice, another song for you. One that we've been working on for about 20 minutes. Is this what we're doing?
That's a lot.
Tony, you ready?
Yeah.
Put a light on Tony, I gotta read his lips.
Here we go.
There we go. All right.
Right there.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that too. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life, and as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this final world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pawn, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life, and I can't deny it. I thought of cutting out, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I thought it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on the big bird, and then I'd fly. A pirate, a poet,
I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die. My. That's my life, man. Thank you, life.
Tommy Chair, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. The Cumberland County Jazz Orchestra. You know, not enough, is it? Two more? Yeah? Tommy, come on, man. Come on out. I brought him a drink. Yeah. Said I'm thirsty, not dirty. He's not drinking water. Are you kidding me?
I didn't think they were going to have me back. That's why I waited so long. Well, thank you for having me back. Thank you.
How about these guys, huh? They look gorgeous, beautiful. They all had their hair done. I see my man back there. There we go. And she did. Susie Hoosie, right here at the salon. Thank you, Sue. All right, listen, I'm gonna do some Italian music now.
Yeah.
And I just want you to know, my Italian is a Sid Caesar version, but you'll understand me. How's that? Remember, Sid? You can talk any language. Chinese? Oh, yes. And am I gonna do Italian? Nice for you then. All right, guys. Sing in the glow of a star that I know all the lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all this delusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find.
Because in no returning my view. You understand that, Steve? Mille mangio con la mani e le facce di blu. Poi improvviso derivo l'avendo rapito. E cominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito. Thank you. nel blu, blu. Grazie, grazie, tanto, bello, sta bene. I'm going to go and take a good to see you and the family here tonight. What's his name? Al Pacino's waiting for John Albert. Anyway, what are we doing? Oh, this is this song here. Everybody has something to do with this song, written by Paul Anka and sung by Frank and many other people, Elvis Presley, and some of the great, great artists sang this song, and everybody else sings it too because it has meaning for everyone. So I'm going to do it for you tonight. It's called My Way. The end is near, and so I face that final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure I knew that I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, my share of losing. But now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got? If not himself, then he has not. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you for coming down this Friday evening. You could have been to the beach, but the weather is so nice there. Yes, I love you all. And if you need anything else, there's towels in the men's room and ladies' room. So God bless. I love you. See you next time. Thank you, guys. Let's give the Orchestra a big hand, please, ladies and gentlemen. They are the best. And remember, Sunday afternoon, we're doing a beautiful concert with the Symphony Orchestra with all these people, plus another 20 pieces. We're going to do the whole gamut with the orchestra. 3 p.m. here at the college. And I want to thank Joe Akinsky, Akinsensis, our musical director. Did I say his name?
Akinsky,
yeah. And I also want to have a special thanks to Dean James McCone, who gave me the opportunity to use up a few minutes of this time tonight after the wonderful students performed for you people. So, good night and God bless. Thanks, guys.
Follow me. I've got you.